In this video, I'm going to recap our top videos for 2022 in terms of views. So if you're new to our channel or if you haven't seen these videos before, this will be a great place to start as they cover some important aspects of Excel. If you have seen these videos, well, thank you for your support. We wouldn't have all the growth and success with our YouTube channel here at Excel Campus without your support from our subscribers and our community. So we're very grateful and want to say thank you. So number one is our video on an introduction to pivot tables and dashboards. When I created this video back in 2015, I had no idea that it was going to have as many views as it has. It has almost 13 million views today, and we're just very grateful again for all of your support here. The reason it has so many views, well, there's probably a few reasons really it has so many views. One, it talks about the story of a guy named Andy and his role in trying to create reports and dashboards for his boss, and kind of this time-consuming task with doing that with formulas and different ways you could do that in Excel. But if you use pivot tables, it makes it much easier to create interactive reports and dashboards. So it's about his story there, and it's also about a very popular topic in Excel, very confusing topic in Excel, which is pivot tables. It can kind of be a mysterious term that not a lot of people understand and can feel a little bit complex and overwhelming, but hopefully this video helps break it down in easy terms to help you learn pivot tables, because I think it is a foundational skill with data analytics and learning how to not only analyze data, but present it in a way that others can consume and be easier for others to read. So it'll be easier for your boss and coworkers to understand what you're trying to present and how you're trying to communicate your data. So again, thank you for all your support with this video. If you haven't seen this video yet and you're not sure what pivot tables are or what they can do and how they can benefit you in your career, go check it out. We'll put a link in the description below where you can watch the video. So our second most viewed video was our tutorial on VLOOKUP. And this is another essential foundational Excel skill that every Excel user should have. In this video, I talk about my analogy of learning VLOOKUP to looking at a Starbucks menu, or really any food menu. If you've ever ordered food off of a menu and you've kind of looked down the first column of items there and then scanned across to see what the price was, that's essentially what you do when you do a VLOOKUP, or you kind of do a VLOOKUP in your head when you're looking at a menu. So I use that analogy to teach VLOOKUP in this video, and it also goes into common errors with VLOOKUP, which can always be a point of frustration with this formula. So I try and at least help you understand what those common errors are and how to solve for those. So another very popular video. Again, thank you for your support with this one. If you haven't learned VLOOKUP yet and you're new to Excel, absolutely go check this one out, as it'll really help you in your career. And our third most viewed video is on index match, which is an alternative to VLOOKUP. So once you've mastered VLOOKUP, it's important to learn index match as well, as it can handle some scenarios that VLOOKUP can't, like looking to the left. It's also a little more error-proof when you insert columns into the table array. And I explain more about those benefits in that video on index match. And of course, Microsoft also helped us out with this. In 2019, they introduced a new function called XLOOKUP, which is really a blend of VLOOKUP and index match together to make it easier to write lookup formulas. We also have videos on the new XLOOKUP function as well, and I'll put links to those in the description below. And I also wanted to mention our most popular YouTube Shorts video, which is on formatting numbers into thousands and millions. We just started creating more short form content with YouTube Shorts, and we're really excited about this, and it's great to see your support here as well. If you have any suggestions for our content, feel free to leave a comment on this video or any of our other videos. So on behalf of myself and our team here at Excel Campus, we want to wish you a happy new year. Thanks again for all your support. We're very grateful for our community here, and we look forward to serving you next year. Thanks again, have a good one, and I'll see you in the next video.